Mr. Crump, the fact is, I need the windmill and other alternatives to conventional energy. As an independent country, I'm off the grid.
That's no concern of ours. We didn't make you secede.
And I didn't make you wear a loud plaid jacket.
Yes, you did.
Oh, right. I did test my new mind control techniques at one of your meetings, didn't I?